Go ahead, you got audio. Audio man listening. 076. Come on with it. Come on with it, audio man around Canton, Ohio, sitting all the way back. Sandman, Sandman, and more Sandman coming up around Canton, Ohio. I tried one time. Audio man is gone. Ten Roger on that there. Mr. Sandman doing a good job, ain't no doubt. Keep on doing what you do out there. If you change anything, hey, Sandman, like I always say, just make it bigger. Hey, Sandman, audio man with that evening time. Welcome to the weekend wave. Alright, take care out there, Mr. Sandman. It's getting rough and tough in my doggone receiver, though. Ain't no doubt. Hello out around the BAM as well. Oh, audio man, back on the east. Drop inside. Yeah, it ain't nothing but rough and tough in there now. It all got rough and tough. It's a football hall of fame. You know that field is all muddy over there. Y'all gonna play a game of football or what? Audio man's back quiet.
Florida is trying.
076 right there, right now, man. You got it. You got the ball. You better run, Doug Plucker.
Nah, I'm telling you what, it's getting rough and tough, man. There's all kinds of people between you and me, man. Yeah, good to put it on you, no doubt. 076, Southwest Florida, waving that big old hand at Audio Man up there in the Buckeye.
All right, there, 076. While you got that ball, man, watch out. They all going to try to tackle you. Hey. They call this game the monkey in the middle, man. You might want to run real quick, ain't no doubt. 076, audio man said you got that ball. I'm gone.
All right, audio man. Good putting it on you, my friend. You ain't lying, man. They're trying to just cover everybody up, man. It's getting to be a big old hornet's nest out here. There's no doubt about that. Audio man up there in the Buckeye. He's so frosty, my friend.
Always a pleasure, brother. Ain't no doubt, my mind. Always a pleasure to have you at the Football Hall of Fame. You know, where they mess up the football games, but you can always play in the mud. Ain't no doubt, my mind. They might not buy the right doggone paint, but they sure do got a whole lot of mud to play football in. I saw ya.